Morning, respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Martin. I'm studying in third class. My school name is Tiny Dots Public School. Today's my topic is solar system. What is solar? Solar is a word that related to the sun. Sun is a star with massive hot gases. It gives us heat and light. The sun, planets, satellites, all together are called solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. These planets are revolving around the sun in a fixed path are called orbits. The Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Neptune is the farthest planet to the sun. Jupiter is the biggest planet in our solar system. Mercury is the smallest planet. Earth is the third planet from the sun. Earth takes 365 days to rotate around the sun. Earth takes 24 hours to rotate itself. Earth has only one moon. This is all about our solar system. Thank you.
I am Nishita from third class. I am Nugi. Today I am telling about at the topic of 4.5 assessment in social subject. Earth is the third planet from the sun. It is the only planet with liquid water on its surface. Two-thirds of Earth's surface is covered by water and hence it is also called the blue planet. Until now, Earth is the only planet in the solar system known to support life. It takes around 365 days for the Earth to go around sun once Earth has only one moon. The shape of Earth is similar to a sphere. A sphere is a round solid shape. For example, a ball is a sphere.
Hi, I am Vijay Krishna from 3rd class. Today I am going to say about star. Humans have always been fascinated about stars and have wondered about them. Stars are actually giant balls of extremely hot gases. Some stars are bright and some are dim. The sun is also a star. In fact, it is the only star in our solar system. There are many stars in the sky that are bigger and brighter than the sun.
Hi friends, welcome to Christmas Day. My name is Abhimanyu and I am studying third class. I am telling about Mercury. Mercury is the planet closest to the sun. It is often called a speeding messenger because it takes shortest time to orbit around the sun. Mercury has no moon. Since it is closest to the sun, it is very hot and cannot support life. Thank you, friends.